These are mule kicks, a really nice calisthenic cardio move. Gets the heart rate up in a hurry. So basically, you're going to start out on your hands and your toes, knees underneath your hips. You're going to drive your feet up in the air and then extend from the hips and kick those legs out as straight as you can. So it takes a little bit of upper body strength and explosivity to get the hips up, and then fire those legs out to get the kick.